Welcome to myprojectprasad.com. The project title is Virtual Service Co-Migration for Mobile Access Online vs Offline. Let's see the abstract. In this paper, we study the problem of co-migration, a set of servers replicates residing on one or more redundant virtual servers in clouds in order to satisfy a sequence of mobile batch requests demands in a cost-effective way. With such a migration, we cannot only reduce the service access latency for end users but also minimize the network cost for service providers. The co-migration can be achieved at cost of bulk data transfer and increases the overall monetary cost for the service providers. To gain the benefits of service migration while maximizing or minimizing the overall cost, we propose co-migration algorithm MIGK for multiple servers, each hosting a service replication. For comparison, we also study this problem in its static offline form by proposing a parallel dynamic programming based algorithm that integrates the branch and bound strategy with sampling techniques in order to approximate the optimal DP results. We validate the advantage of the proposed algorithm via extensive simulation studies using various request patterns and cloud network topologies. Our simulation results showed that the proposed algorithm can effectively adapt to mobile access pattern to satisfy the service request sequence in a cost-effective way. Our scope in this paper is to propose co-migration algorithm for multiple servers that adapt to the user's demands with reduced total service cost. That is, under the assumption that VM migration over a WAN is already available at minimum cost. Our objective is to proposed both online and offline algorithm based respectively on local research and on sampling based DP techniques. In particular, because we really on centralized control, not only can we decide to migrate the requested servers, but also we can offer fast system health diagnostic based on the easy tagging of the location of each server that is in under migration. Let's see the data flow diagram of this project. The first module is network information. In this module, we are getting the network information such as IP address, MAC address, username of the system, system name, OS version, HDD number, processor, BIOS, CPU, CPU speed, physical memory, system directory, monitor size, and save these details into the database. The second one is node creation. In this module, server nodes are created. In default, 10 nodes will be created and we are connecting the created nodes. The third one is service migration. We consider an arbitrary n-node network as a service infrastructure to provide mobile services. The services has k is lesser than or equal to 1 triplicates each running on virtual machine. The set of hosting machines has a configuration denoted by n, which is the specification of the set of physical machines that are running the virtual machines. This set of machines are accessed by the sequence of batch requests issued from a set of external devices. The fourth one is offline migration. In the session, we study the co-migration problem in its offline from within the assumption that the whole access pattern has been detected and known in advance. Therefore, the migration can be figured out with the completed knowledge of the access request, which would exhibit some monetary advantage over its online counterpart. The offline study not only benefits the scenarios when the access patterns could be predicted, but also provides us a metric to measure the performance of the online algorithm. We first briefly discuss the optimal algorithm based on the dynamic programming technique, and then propose a multi-thread branch and bound algorithm, which is in built on the sampling method to simplify and speed up the DP. The last one is online migration. In this, we present our online co-migration algorithm, which dynamically migrate K server replicates as a whole to adapt to the incoming request in a time sequence order without any knowledge to the complete access pattern. We first present the basic idea of the algorithm and then detail in a normal format way. In the online migration scenario, the request array one at a time. Each of such request is satisfied by triggering the migration of the set of the servers in L into an ideal location. Let's see the project. Click network information. You will get the IP address, MAC address, and the username. System name, OS version and OS version number, HDD serial number, processor, BIOS, CPU, CPU speed, physical memory, system directory and monitoring size. To save these details, click Save Details button. These details are successfully stored in the database. Click Next button. Now, just load a file. The open file dialog box will be displayed here. In that, select a text file to send to the receiver. The file has been loaded successfully. To know the packet information, click this one. You will get the file name and the created date and the time of the files and the file type and the data size and the file location path and the source memory, file loaded informations and the hash key generations and size of the bytes. And the file extension will be displayed here. To save these details, click this one. The details has been successfully stored in the database. Click Next button. Click Network Information button. You will get the network information of the admin, on which date the access the files will be displayed here. To know the packet information, click here. You will get the IDs and the file size will be displayed here. Click Next button. Click Network Information button. You will get the user IP address and the network status. To create a node, click this one. To connect these nodes, click this one. To know the target path, click this one. I'm choosing the three possible paths are displayed here. I'm choosing this path and click Service Migration button. You will get this form. And also, again, to know the user IP address and the network status, click this one. To create a node, click this one and connection will be made here. I'm choosing this path for transferring my file. Before clicking the transferring file, you have to activate the receiver file source code. Click network information, you will get the receiver IP address and the network status and the file transmitting path. Click receive file button before client has been sent the file. It's now receiver is now active, ready for the file receiving. Now click transfer file button. Your file has been successfully transferred. Click offline migration. You choose the source node and the destination node and click create server node button. The nodes have been created successfully and connect these nodes with the help of connection node button. To transfer the file through on offline migration, click transmit file button. Your file has been successfully transferred. To know the migration server path, you will get the pink color line. To know the migration server path button, click Next button. This form will show the algorithm description. We are using multi-thread branch and bound algorithm. Get input values. You will get these values. To know the result, click this one. The output result will be successfully created. For the particular user ID, you can see the output result and the input result. Click Next button. In the second algorithm, we are using sampling based DP algorithm. Get STP values. You will get the cost request Q and U bond values. To get the result values, click this one. You will get the output results. So then click Next button. To know the performance evaluation class, click this one. We can see the online versus offline migration path. Click Next button. To know the transmission cost graph, click this one. You will get this graph. Thank you.